that nerves and that adrenaline you get when you're on the speeder bike is nothing else can compare to it.